Pressure at school can lead to experimenting with someone else's stimulants. Talk to your teen.